Hello guys, I'm Yang Wood. Welcome to our Chinese Mandarin class. In today's lesson, we are going to teach you how to introduce yourself and your friends. Okay, here are some sentences we are going to use and practice together today. The first one, please read after me. 我叫张硕 We have already learned these sentence patterns in the previous lessons. 我 means I, 叫 means call. 我叫张硕 means you can call me 张硕 or my name is 张硕. 张 is the family name of this person. In Chinese, family name must come first and the given name follows it. 张硕 zhi is an initial, ang is the final, and the first tone, zhi, ang, zhang. Shuo, shi is an initial, wo is the final, and the fourth tone, zhang shuo, 我叫张硕. My name is Zhang Shuo, or you can call me Zhang Shuo. You get it? Second one. 我来自中国. 我 means I. 来自 means come from. 来, l, I, 来, second tone. 来自. 自, the fourth tone, 来自中国. 中国 means China. 知, 翁, 中, 歌, 我, 国, the second tone, 中国 means China. 我来自中国. You get it? 我忘. 这是我的朋友. 这, 知, 呃, 这, the fourth tone, 这是 means this is, 这是 我的, 我 means I, 的 is the neutral sound, neutral tone, 我的 means my, 朋友, 朋, second tone, 友 is the third tone, 朋友, means friend. 这是我的朋友. This is my friend. 这是我的朋友. 这是我的朋友. This is my friend. Okay, you get it? Next. 他, 他. This is initial and final. And here's the tone, the first tone. 他 means he or him. 他叫菲索. 叫 means call. 他叫菲索 means you can call him 菲索. 他叫菲索 or his name is 菲索. You get it? 他叫菲索. Move on. 他 来自, 他 means he or him. 来自 means come from. 他来自沙特阿拉伯. 沙特阿拉伯 means Saudi Arabia. He comes from Saudi Arabia. 阿拉伯 means Arabian countries. Arabia. 沙特, in Chinese, it means Saudi, Saudi Arabia. 沙特阿拉伯, 阿拉伯. 他来自沙特阿拉伯. Okay, you get it? Let's practice all these sentences all over again. Please repeat after me, slowly. 我叫张硕，我来自中国。这是我的朋友，他叫菲索，他来自沙特阿拉伯。Quickly， 我叫张硕，我来自中国。这是我的朋友，他叫菲索，他来自沙特阿拉伯。Okay, you get it? Thank you for watching. If you think this video helpful, please like it or subscribe to this channel. We will provide you more learning materials in the following lessons. Thank you.